Hi guys, here we've got OPPO A15s, and let me show you how to perform a soft reset of this device. So if this OPPO is stuck for some reason, all you need to do is tap on power button and along with volume up buttons. So just keep them all together, hold it till you feel the vibration. Keep holding, and now as it vibrated, we can release the buttons and just patiently wait until it's rebooted. And that's it. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.